Hi, my name is Juliana DiNardo, and this is my NU in Canada experience. When I first received my acceptance letter last December to the NU in program, I was initially shocked since it was completely different from the typical college experience. However, I've always wanted to attend Northeastern University, so I decided to push aside any nerves and enrolled in the program for my first semester. I chose the NU in Canada location because I've never been to the city of Montreal and I wanted to take advantage of studying at McGill University, one of the best institutions in the world. Leaving my friends, family, and hometown behind, I embarked on the 400-mile journey across the border to Montreal, Canada, my home for the next 4 months. The McGill University professors and students were extremely welcoming and made us feel part of their community. Our classes challenged us and made us learn new and interesting information from a perspective outside of the U.S. We had the opportunity to stay at EVO, a residence for undergraduate students from universities all over Montreal. The staff at EVO was extremely accommodating and were always available for more than anything. Although we spent a lot of time studying at McGill, my friends and I spent our spare time exploring old Montreal, the shops in St. Catherine, and the different cuisines Montreal had to offer. We even had the opportunity to take a day trip to Burlington, Vermont. All this time it was never what it is seen. This burden falls back to who we used to be. Besides exploring Montreal, our ISAs organized program trips to go apple picking, ice skating, and weekend trips to Quebec City and Ottawa. My favorite program, the weekend trip to Quebec City, allowed me to see a different side of Canada, one that was immersed in French culture. Although Quebec City was much smaller than what we were used to in Montreal, we found countless things to do. The trips allowed us to see different elements of Canada, and we were able to learn and appreciate different things with each day we were there. Besides organizing many trips in nearby cities, Northeastern enabled us to help out the local community of Montreal through service learning. Every Thursday night, I would help tutor the residents of Little Burgundy at Tyndale St. George's, a local community center. Tyndale not only offers educational services to the local youth, but provides many other services to people of all ages. Volunteering at Tyndale helped me make many friends from the area and learn about Montreal on a much more personal level. My experience in Canada is something I will never forget. Although NU in Canada was not what I originally planned when I applied for Northeastern, I'm so grateful I have gotten to experience it. Living in Montreal has not only helped me grow as a person, but has helped broaden my perspective on the world. Although this experience is something I will cherish throughout my life, it's time for my next adventure, Northeastern in Boston.